What happened? Well, anyways, why are we in this creepy place? Let's go scout and see if it's still there. I don't care if you told me to stay or not. Even if you were. I don't care if I have a sinus, I'm not gonna be alone and risk my heart's free trial. Yeah, like, no joke. Let's try to go into a place that's, well, less eerie. And I think I have a name for all this crap.
What?
Alright, so we are in a place called the back rooms. The real world is called, like, the front rooms. And in the back rooms, there are a series of levels. Maybe those were like some sort of sub-level or something.
Makes sense.
Alright, let's see if we can...
Knowing the pillow, anything can teleport. What if we try to fall into...
Yeah.
Ready?
Yep.
Three,
two...
Go.
Two. What? Yeah, where are we? Seems like we're in a treehouse, and finally a place that's not so gosh darn eerie! This place actually seems fun. This doesn't give you the vibe that any moment some creature is gonna come out and just annihilate you. Ooh, a slide. Well, anyways, I think knowing the crap that's happening right now, I honestly wouldn't be too surprised if there is just some sort of just crazy entity, and this is trying to lull you into thinking you're relaxed, but honestly,
cool.
I don't even care. Yeah. You seem like the branches at my... You seem like the trees and branches from my parents' house. Let's see if... Alright. Yeah, let's... But what is with these walls?
It got rid of my rose.
I didn't know what happened there, but...
Follow me.
This place... That door seems weird. This door...
It's not strange.
Yeah.
It's like a...
What's this?
Maybe it's gonna open up and there's gonna be another level behind it.